This is iPhone 13 Pro Max without NAND, no NAND. When I connect power, here shows 0.1 or 0.2. It means VDD main, okay. And then let's see the current without NAND. Turn on it. It is 55 milliamp. Let's see the voltage 4.5. Let's see if the voltage 4.6. It become 66 milliamp. So if the current between 55 and 66, it means NAND problem.